Late again today. He'd be in trouble, though he'd say he was sorry. He'd have to hurry out to the bus
Tuesday.
Horace was so sad. He'd never had a girl that he could care for. And if it was late once more, he'd be out. Uh-oh. Don't be afraid, just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there mumbling and fumbling. Then a voice from above said, Horace Grimm, this is your life.
Knock on the door. Well, he just